Welcome back to another video. Today you got Gam and Bam. Say hey, Bam.
Hey.
Bam is here for a wedding we went to this weekend. One of my cousin's wedding, which was beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Ooh, it was beautiful. And we're going to go ahead. You're looking at me like that. We got us some shrimps. Colossal shrimps and some eggs tonight. That's all we're having tonight. It's just going to be something light because I think I might have drank a little bit too much Kool-Aid last night.
Kool-Aid?
You know? Yeah. I think that's what I did. Drank a little bit too much Kool-Aid last night. So, I got a headache.
How much?
Huh?
How much?
How much Kool-Aid?
Yeah.
I don't know. I drank a couple of shots of Kool-Aid. Drunk a couple of Kool-Aid shots.
That was her baby would be hurt in her head.
Yeah, my head was hurting. Bama bringing me pain pills all day today. I said, God, no, go give me them back. What I told you, go give me them pills off the microwave with the what? With the red top?
Yeah.
Yeah. Whew. And I woke up and I went back to sleep and I woke up and I went back to sleep and I woke up and went back to sleep again. Now I'm just not getting up and y'all, it's after 12 o'clock. A.M. So it's like technically Monday morning. This was all day Sunday. I couldn't do it. I done got too old for this mess right here. I just couldn't do it. Anyway, come on. You know, say your grace. Say your grace. Come on. You want me to say it? Okay. What I told you to say. Put your hands together. You repeat after me. God is great.
God is great.
God is good.
God is good.
God, we thank you.
God, we thank you.
For our food.
For our
food. Amen.
Yeah.
Now that's the one you say all the time.
Okay.
Okay. Start off with just saying that. All right. So you guys, if this is your first time visiting our channel today, my channel, our channel, same thing. Feel free to give this video a thumbs up. Go ahead and share this video with your family and friends. Leave me a comment down below if you want to. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Okay.
Every channel.
Okay. Yeah. Subscribe to our channel. All right. And y'all heard Bam. So do it. All right. It's a little warm now. It was hot. So yeah, baby. Eat your bam. And you can dip it in your sauce right there. Oh, we. No, it ain't. It's still hot. And I got Maya on the sideline over there. She ain't really saying nothing tonight. She's supposed to be in the bed. Got school in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
She up trying to eat some shrimp.
My trip is cold.
Hmm?
My trip is just, this thing is cold.
The shell?
Yeah.
We got us some watermelon Minute Maid.
Some what?
Watermelon Minute Maid.
Why do you have to say that?
Mm.
That's what it is?
Yeah, that's what it is. Look.
We
Minute Maid watermelon punch.
Where you found that?
Walmart.
Walmart?
Mm-hmm. Much as I talk about Walmart, I can't stand Walmart.
Mm-hmm. Where
they hide behind.
I'm not hot. They can't see my food.
My view.
They can't see my food.
You dripping that stuff all on your clothes. They can't see your food.
Mm-mm.
They can see when you eat it.
Yeah.
Because yours on the table, mine's high up on this thing, that's why.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that's hot.
I could kill my first shell.
Hmm?
I ate a lot of shells before I put them by myself.
Mm-hmm.
But this one took a long time.
It took a long time.
Mm-hmm.
For y'all who don't know, this is my second oldest grandson. Second oldest.
I don't know about that.
Well, I do. Because Jaden is the first oldest.
Yeah, me.
Your brother.
You got the biggest, the little one.
I know. So you the second one. You in the middle. It's only three of y'all. You got Jaden, you, and then Big A.
We don't got no sister.
No, you don't have no sister.
It was a sister in our family. We were before us.
Yep. It will be four.
The only one who will be clean is me and our sister.
You the only one be clean?
Mm-hmm.
What you mean?
Like, they mess up my day room. Mm-hmm. I tried this two times or three times, and my mom said, I got to go clean up.
What, your room?
No, my day room.
You got to help them clean their room?
Yeah, if they mess up. I come there three times or four times, I didn't do anything.
You didn't do it?
Mm-mm.
Well, why she say you got to go help clean up?
I don't know.
I don't know either. She probably thought you did.
No. Cause we in, me big dad got one in the back engine. Mm-hmm. He bought his the room where our cousin Maya, not this Maya.
Mm-hmm. Your other cousin Maya.
Mm-hmm. When she was there, she had a room, and we had to share rooms.
Mm-hmm.
Me and our brothers. Yeah, she moved back with my Uncle Rhino. And my Uncle Rhino is a rapper.
He a rapper?
Mm-hmm. You already knew that.
I know that.
But Brian's young.
So he said his cousin Maya was staying with them. And then Uncle Jackson.
I got two rappers.
You got two rappers? Who?
They, Uncle Pete and my Uncle Romeo.
Oh, you got three.
No, two.
Three.
How?
Your Uncle Pete, your Uncle Romeo, and your Uncle Baby Duke.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. You better keep that stuff over the table because you're making a mess dropping that junk everywhere, bam.
Mm-hmm.
Got egg all on the floor. Keep it over that plate. So he said when his cousin Maya was staying with them, she had one room because she's a girl by herself.
And
then him and Big A have a share room. But now.
No, and Jay.
You, Big A, and Jay have a share room?
Yeah. We only had two beds. So one, Big A and Big A got one, sleep up one of our beds.
Mm. Oh, yeah, because y'all had the other room, a TV room.
Mm-hmm.
Like, mm-hmm.
Well, we was at the old house. We had to share a room. Me and Maya, Jay, and Big A.
Mm-hmm. But now all three of y'all got your, Maya going back home with her mommy, and all three of y'all got your own.
Mm-hmm.
And then you keep your room clean.
Mm-hmm. Like, well, I have, you know, the red thing would come out your windows?
Mm-hmm.
I always wake up, I make my bed.
When you wake up, you make up your bed?
Mm-hmm.
Well, do Jay make up his bed when he get up?
Technically, he messed up his room. Mm-hmm. I just know I drank it.
He
won't
drink it.
I don't want to drink it.
Okay.
So
Jaden messed his bed up.
Yeah.
Well, what about Big A? Because Big A sleep with your mom and your daddy.
I know, but he let people mess up his room. Last time when our neighbor was there, they would mess up his home room. Mm-hmm. Our cousins. Mm-hmm. I told them to clean up that room.
And you had to go clean it up?
No.
Oh.
I didn't do it this time.
Oh, okay.
I didn't do it.
So this time you didn't have to clean it up because you didn't do it? Mm-hmm. That's what I asked you last time. So you must have had some part in it. Why your mama make you,
no,
if Breon make you go clean it up? You didn't do it?
My mom thinks she gonna tell me. And she thinks she gonna tell me. Dude, I do not make you clear up the room. You mess with me. I do not make
you. So when she see the video, that's what she gonna say?
I think so. I don't know.
She gonna be like, Brayden, stop telling story. Come, put it right now. That's what she gonna be like.
Mm-hmm, probably. And she see this act right now. Like, when we almost get to the end of the video.
Mm-hmm.
What they talking about me?
Mm-hmm.
What they talking about me?
What they gonna be saying? What they gonna be saying?
I want that.
But you should have ate it. I don't know what she can have now.
Oh, man.
Did you get y'all last night in the wedding?
Yeah. Hmm? Yeah. No, I'm going to call it the West Christmas tree. Yeah.
It'll be sound that time too bad. It'll be like bam. Bam, they're spilling the beans. Just spilling the beans.
What's that?
Telling everything. They gonna say you a snitch.
I'm the snitch to my brothers.
You is the snitch.
Yes. Why do they do bad things? Do well, every single time that my mama clean my room.
Uh-huh.
Guess what?
What?
They come in there and bother me.
They do.
And they mess on my bed.
And they mess on the bed.
My mama think it's me. And not my mama don't think it's me. It's my brother. I try to tell her that.
Yeah.
But she believe me sometimes. Not all the times.
Mm-hmm.
Like when she don't sit, she go, I don't know about that. They didn't mess up your mother. I like, they did.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Oh, that's what she said. I don't know.
I'm going to show her this video when we get back home, okay?
Okay.
I just going to show her it. Because I don't want to get choked.
You ain't going to get in no trouble. You about to get in trouble now. You keep wasting that stinking shrimp everywhere. Better go over that plate.
Guess what I heard? Guess what my teacher told you about?
What?
She said, put that in your throat.
Huh? Egg?
What's an egg?
You want another one? Oh, some more in the pot. Oh, there, you have one egg.
She said that.
You want another shrimp too?
Yeah. She said.
What did she say?
She said.
Every time she said, you put something in your mouth. Get it out, ma'am. No.
No. She said, when you said I can't get nothing off tonight,
mm-hmm.
She said it's growling, it hurts. Because I can't get nothing from. It's not hurting.
Oh, your stomach?
Yeah, it's not hurting. I don't know what you're talking about. I told her a lot. I know.
She said your stomach hurt.
It was not.
But it ain't her.
Dude, imagine she hears us right now.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine she hears us right now.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be like, what do you need to say about me?
She probably just messed with you. She probably said you're staying with her because you ate all that stuff all day today.
It was not her, though. It was not her. But Carol,
he'll eat too much. He'll just eat, and then throw up. Because he's been eating too much. Grandma, can I have this? Grandma, can I have ice cream?
I can't eat no more.
Grandma, can I have this burger? Can I have this sandwich? Whatever it is. Grandma, can I have another ice cream? I was applesauce. I ate from one thing. I'm talking about he just don't know when to stop. And Carol? Then there you go.
Carol.
I think I got to throw up. Who? And he throw up. You?
No.
You throw it up in my car.
Because of the oatmeal. Oh, because of the oatmeal. Mm-hmm. I can't eat no more oatmeal.
Talking about it because of the oatmeal.
It is kind of the oatmeal.
We was on our way to Nissan. I was on my way to get an oil change. And I'm on the dang old highway. Come on.
Here we go. Here we go.
Yeah, here we go. I think I gotta throw up. I said, bend down over that rug. You know, the rug that go on top of your floorboard. Bend down over that rug. There wasn't nothing I could do. I'm on the highway. I couldn't just pull over and I said, bump it. When we got Nissan, I just took that rug out and threw it in the trash.
You really had to tell the story.
What?
You really had to tell the story.
Yeah, I really had to tell the story.
I feel done now.
Because you threw up in my car.
Like, what are you doing?
Yeah, ain't nothing but some strawberry oatmeal.
Yeah.
It might not agree with them no more. Wait a minute, that shrimp right there ain't been cleaned up.
What? In your plate?
Mm-hmm. That one's still old. It ain't been cut.
Like, it you want another one?
Where your plate at?
You throw it away. Did you?
She about to throw it away. How am I
gonna she did.
It? You get it on. You don't put it on. No, nah, just get it, Maya. Get the bowl. Just get the whole bowl. I'm done. I don't want no more. Them eggs got me full, huh?
Yeah, they get me full.
Huh?
Yeah, they get me full.
Them eggs got me full. I don't even know why I gave him 2 eggs. Because he's so dang on full, he can't holler. You better eat the egg. You ain't going to eat that shrimp, are you? You going to eat that shrimp?
Mm-hmm. No. Just watch me. You just want to take a drink.
Ooh.
Why did you
drink your drink? Because I'm done.
You just gave me your plate. Then why did you do that?
I don't know. That's why.
Mm-hmm. Maya just said, mm-mm. Why you just said, mm-mm, Maya? This hell out. Did that talk it out?
She ain't talking at all.
With this video done, I think
she's
gonna talk.
Oh, yeah, when the video done?
Yeah. She will. Why do you don't wanna talk right now?
I don't know. She just don't wanna talk on the video.
She said I'm gonna go eat this. Mm-hmm.
Right, well. Yeah, pull that off. There you go. Nah. Look at your shrimp. We didn't have no potatoes.
I ain't had no potatoes.
I just did eggs and shrimp.
So potatoes.
And I got some corn on the cob in the freezer, but I ain't feel like cooking them.
Corn.
What TT Jill took out? She finna cook us some corn. Your hands ain't clean, Mom. Put that in there. Dump that, bam.
What?
Dump it. Drop it in the plate. Drop it in the plate. Okay. Mm, big old hand.
I'm not.
Close your mouth. All that food. Everybody looking in your mouth with all that food.
They can't see me.
Yeah, they can't
see. They far away. Camera far away.
The camera might be far away, but it's still recording you. And it's getting your everything that's in your mouth when you hold your mouth wide open like that. Yeah. Chew it out. Out your mouth first. And you're going to get them eggs up off that floor.
I know.
Mine. Well, that's one I was talking about ain't cut.
It's still not cut.
What?
You mean the noodle's still here?
Yep.
What did you say? I didn't hear.
Know what that means?
You just ate noodle.
That noodle's still in there. No, he did.
What?
His was divine.
I didn't eat it. It's not even hard.
We call it doo-doo, but.
It's doo-doo.
Other people call it the veins.
Chops, leave that boo-boo. What? That what watch it though.
Get a knife, a fork or something, Maya.
Why?
I was going to just cut the back, the top of it for you.
Oh my God, this is what it looked like?
Mm-hmm. And it ain't split.
That's crazy.
You can eat it just like that. Just buy it either.
I'm scared. I only drank two sips. Only one, probably.
You about to make a mess with that. That's what you about to do. Go on and pour that on her.
Mm-hmm. How we gonna do it? I thought we gonna do
it. I know I shouldn't ate them in the eggs. Them eggs gonna swell up in my doggone stomach. They gonna have me hurt like I don't know what. I ain't even talking about the gas that I'm gonna get.
Forgot gas.
Fart gas.
Oh. I thought you gonna have
poop gas.
I thought you gonna burn a lot. Well, you gonna fart.
No. That what they gonna make you do? Boop poop. Do the boop poop.
Mine.
Yeah, that's it. Just pour that time.
Mine only gonna do two. That's probably. Mine gonna do two.
You gonna do two what?
Poops.
Two poops.
I two burps.
How you know you only gonna do two? You don't know.
Yes, I do. Because I only ate two.
Oh, so two eggs mean two poops.
Probably a lot.
Two eggs mean two poops. Sit up.
Stop that.
Sit back up. Sit up. You can't have a seat now. You done sat all the way down. You got to get back up on your knees. It must be hurting.
No.
Huh?
And you just say.
Huh?
Get. Oh, God. My toe is, he said.
What did I say? I know what I said. I said, get on your knees.
That means they think I'm not. You remember you said at the start I got taller?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So that means they... That mean they gonna think you're not tall. Hmm?
But I am tall.
But you are tall. See, yeah. Move the chair. Don't step in them eggs. See? Now he's standing up. So he's saying if he... Uh-oh, don't step in there. Y'all was gonna think that he wasn't tall. Because I told him to get back on his...
Knees.
Knees. But he is tall. He growing up. Alright, sorry. Don't step on that. See, I got that right
there.
I'm gonna give it up. Ooh, I think I already feel.
You don't look good.
Mm-mm. It ain't got nothing to do with the egg. It ain't even digest yet.
I'm a jerk on my. My girl always jerk off her juice.
Mm-hmm.
She only got ice.
I think I'm finna go to bed. I'm done.
How you doing so fast?
Mm-hmm.
How you doing so fast?
I don't know. I just don't know.
And Maya, how did you eat all this chips? With my mouth?
Maya, eat a hoe. You were low down, Maya. That was low down.
He asked me how.
Don't you pour that juice in that tray? What wrong
I'm
with you?
I'm not about to put it in there.
Oh.
Grandma, why Maya don't got ice?
You ain't got drunk all that.
But why I don't got ice?
You did have ice. It must be melted.
Oh, melted. It wasn't yeah, not bad. It was just in the refrigerator.
I had ice in it in the freezer.
So it was supposed to freeze. It was not supposed to freeze.
Huh?
It was supposed to not freeze.
What is it? Come here. Be still. Look at me. What? It's something stuck in your eyelid. Bam. Sit up. Yes. Let's Well, look, wipe your. It's in your eyelash right there. Take your hand and. Wait, let me see.
Stop that.
It's off. I think it's off. You see it, man. Boy, you about to make.
I can't see. How up are I doing?
What?
How up are I doing?
It's off now. And so we're finna go tell everybody good night.
Yeah,
all right, y'all. It's been great. It's been wonderful. I just wanted to come on here for a few minutes while we ate all the shrimp. And I'm gonna see y'all on the next video, y'all. Peace, love, and blessings to y'all. And I'm gonna tell y'all something else. If you don't know what I know, and that is to make sure you keep God first in your life. I'm telling you. Whoo! It's a tremendous difference when you got on your side.
Oh, subscribe.
Oh, he said, oh, and subscribe to the channel. Hello. Peace. Strawberry on my lips.